Hi, I'm Gene Winfield. I'm a custom car builder, and this is lot number 1366. The car is a 1966 Fairlane. I built it in 65 for Ford Motor Company. They gave me a couple of drawings, and they gave me a car that was a year before announcement. So they flew the car from Detroit to San Francisco and then trucked it to Modesto, where my hometown was, and I had to build a special room to keep the people from seeing it, and then built the car in approximately 45 days for Ford Motor Company. The interior, they gave me a drawing of that, and the fabric, and I did it. And then later, we restored the car, and I found the fabric, the identical fabric again. And then Marty had me paint it. I repainted it for this go-around. When I first painted this car, the pearl material wasn't very long being out, you know, so it was very new. So I used a white pearl material, and then the peacock metal flake stripe, you know, that was a metal flake that was also fairly new. Ford Motor Company gave this car to a Ford dealer to make a race car out of it. They pulled the 427 engine out and used that and never used the car. So they just shoved it out in the weeds, and it sat there for a number of years. And then Marty found it, and he's a Fairlane nut. So he bought it, and he's had it for 20 years, but he spent the last 6 years restoring it and bringing it back exactly like it was when I built it. It feels wonderful to have this car here, and it's restored 97% original. All the parts on the engine, the shifter and the wheels and everything are just almost identical. They are real parts that we put on that car back in the day. The bumpers have my name engraved on the back side and the date of which I originally had them chromed at the chrome shop. That's just like a painter autographing on the back side, you know. It's really great to be a part of that. So when I see these cars, you know, after many, many years, you know, and it's just very gratifying to me. It's like some of them are my babies, and I love it.